Willkommen bei Ground and Pound TV. Wir sind bei KSW 24 in Lodz und an meiner Seite Simona Sokupova, wie man gerade sehen kann, Sekunden nach dem Kampf. Es lief nicht so, wie sie sich das vorgestellt hat. Sie hat gerade nach Punkten verloren und ich werde probieren, sie gleich mal ihr ein paar Fragen zu stellen.
Hi.
I just told the viewers how it went. You lost your points. How did you see the fight?
Okay, I'm very, very, very disappointed. It's my third fight like this when I fought above my weight category. The same like one strike, then maybe two, didn't get like through. Just pushing her backwards, but then no action. I tried for takedowns. I didn't believe. I believed a little bit more than before, but didn't manage. So it's very, very disappointing.
So yeah. So you think it was because of the weight difference that it was extra hard?
Yeah, actually maybe I use it as an excuse. No, I.
Yeah, but I mean.
Done better.
But I mean, we could see that when you tried to take her down, it was too much pressure, so to speak, from her side. So it would make sense with the weight difference.
It would probably be different, yeah.
What was your game plan going into this fight? Because it wasn't on such a short notice,
was,
right?
To see in first round how my strikes go, and if it doesn't work, which it didn't, well, the first round was like down, so it wasn't great. But it didn't work. I knew that I'm not gonna, you know, score with those punches. So I tried it down, but wasn't great timing, really.
You're talking about the punches. At first, it didn't work out, like you said. But later on, you countered her pretty well with left hooks when she attacked them. What was the difference there?
my corner did something. Well. Yeah, I saw it and my corner as well, so they talked to me about just throwing one punch. So combos work better, but it was just exchange of punches. Just boring fight as I had it before. I'm so disappointed.
I don't think you should be sorry because you hurt the fans at the end. Everybody was pretty happy, like you both did. One last question about the ground. She took you down in the first round. What was that like?
Oh yeah, maybe, no, I don't know.
Because I think many people thought maybe you would try to or get her
yes,
down.
Yes, exactly. I was too slow. So I was too slow when someone gets your back, you have to move. And I just let her to adjust the position on my back. And then she had it very strong.
So, like you said, a little disappointed, still a good fight. Well, a good fight either way. What is up next for you?
No, I don't know. If someone wants me somewhere, then I will go.
I'm pretty sure that you'll be wanted. So thanks a lot for your time and yeah, take care. Thank you.